5th of April 2018.
Okay, this is a 5-year-old male, entire guinea pig. Yeah, so we weigh first. Last time was 900 grams. Now about 810 grams. So lost weight.
Yeah. 870.
870. Okay. Yeah, so we just lost about 30 grams. Okay, we carry first. Now, the complaint today is that there's a big swelling, right? A big swelling on the left neck, right?
Yeah.
Big swelling on the left neck area where you go first, upside down first. Now, there's a big swelling again, which is fluid. That means it feels like this watery thing. Cysts. Now, last time we came was August. It was quite big as well, but it was smaller than now, right?
Yeah, correct.
Huh?
Yeah.
And it came in, and I did the operation to remove the whole swelling. It was actually a haemangioma. I sent to the vet, and the diagnosis was a benign haemangioma. That means it's not cancerous. Benign haemangioma, and it contains blood. There was another video done. So I thought they should be okay already, because normally they don't recur. But before this operation in August 2017, there was another operation done in February. In February, The other vet diagnosed a cyst. It wasn't that big, right? Was it that big? The first time?
No.
Huh?
No, no,
this size only?
The first time? Yeah, at least.
So the vet diagnosed a cyst and removed it. That was February 2018.
Mm.
Then after that, it started to grow another one, right?
Yeah. And so now, right, actually,
then, in August, it came in with a very big one, widespread. And I removed it, that was August 2017, that means 6 months after the first surgery. So now, according to owner, about 3 months after surgery, there's a big swelling, right? Where was it? Was it this one?
Yeah, everything.
It recur again,
yeah,
it recur again. And that was about 3 months after the August, that means roughly I would say that around December or November 2017,
at least like New Year. Mm. Then we noticed like something.
Now the cyst again. This is a haemangioma, and let me see now. It's not as big as last time, because I remember last time was bad. It took about 1 hour to operate. How's appetite? Is it, has it got running nose?
No, everything's okay.
Looks like the nose is stuck.
Yeah.
Appetite is okay, yeah?
Yeah, everything's okay.
Let me just check other than that. Did the other side, the right hand side?
No, okay.
Right hand side is okay. Now this owner really loves this guinea pig, because many owners, they just give up. Huh? Now this side doesn't have. Mm. Okay, so it is a very several nodules, several lungs actually, not even one.
Yeah.
One
previously
here.
I think it was just one.
Two here, three here.
Mm.
Probably when they grow bigger, then they will join together.
Oh.
But I think she came earlier a bit. So she can remove under the skin. Okay, so it's eating well, right?
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
When drinking, so we will have to schedule a surgery. I lost 30 grams. Okay, finish.
Okay.